गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरी वन, दिस इज रोहन साहू फ्रॉम क्लास 10। टुडे वी डिस्कस 5 स्टेप्स टू स्टॉप द स्प्रेड ऑफ कोरोना वायरस। द फर्स्ट वन इज दैट टू स्टे एट होम। येस, इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू स्टे एट होम एंड स्टे सेफ फ्रॉम द स्प्रेड ऑफ द वायरस। स्टेइंग एट होम विल हेल्प टू प्रिवेंट द स्प्रेड ऑफ द वायरस टू फैमिली फ्रेंड्स। विदाउट अ मीनिंगफुल रीजन डोंट गो आउटसाइड फॉर एंजॉइंग एनीथिंग एंड रोमिंग ऑन द स्ट्रीट्स। The second was then too is social distancing. Limiting face-to-face contact with others is the best way to reduce the spread of coronavirus disease or COVID-19. Yes, social distancing is also called physical distancing, means keeping space between yourself and other people outside of your home. Yes, when you meet your friend and for a meeting you go, you do not have to shake hand. You follow our Indian culture. Say hello according to our Indian culture. Third one is that hand washing. Hand washing, also known as hand hygiene, is the act of cleaning one's hand with soap and water to remove the viruses, bacteria, germs and microorganism, grease or other harmful unwanted substance to stuck hand. Yes, you have to wash your hand at least 20 seconds and the surfaces on your hands will be cleaned out properly. The fourth one is cover your mouth. Cover your mouth and nose with a tissue when you cough or sneeze. The idea is to cover your mouth when you cough or sneeze, so the germs in your body are not propelled into the air or across the room, which could make others sick. Put your used tissue in the waste basket and if you don't have a tissue, cuff your sneeze into your upper sleeve or elbow, not in your hands. You may be asked to put on a face mask to protect others. The fifth and the last one is awareness. You should be aware of these common symptoms that were displaying on your screen are fever, dry cough and tiredness. If you are feeling and experiencing this type of symptoms, you have to self-quarantine yourself and take a suitable advice from your family doctor. Thank you.